I've picked up several dozen Protoss warships descending upon Tarsonis. They seem to be heading on a direct course to the primary Zerg hive.
If they engage the Zerg, the Confederates may escape. Commander, send Lieutenant Kerrigan with a strike force to engage the Protoss. Captain Raynor and General Duke will stay behind with the command ship.
First you sell out every person on this world to the Zerg. Then you ask us to go up against the Protoss. And you're gonna send Kerrigan down there with no backup?
I have absolute confidence in Kerrigan's ability to hold off the Protoss.
This is bullshit. Kerrigan, are you reading this?
I heard. I'm going down there. Arcturus knows what he's doing. I can't back out on him now.
Funny. I never thought of you as anyone's martyr. Doing this, Kerrigan. Look, I know about your past. I mean, I've heard the rumors. I know you were part of those experiments with the Zerg, that Mengst came and saved you. But you don't owe him this. Hell, I saved your butt plenty of times.
Jimmy, drop the knight in shining armor routine. That suits you sometimes. Just not now. I don't need to be rescued. I know what I'm doing. The Protoss are coming to destroy the entire planet, not just the Zerg. I know that because, well, I just know it. I am a ghost, remember? Once we've dealt with the Protoss, we can do something about the Zerg. Arcturus will come around. I know he will.
I hope you're right, darling. Good hunting.
Destination?
Jacked up and good to go. Go, go, go! Outstanding.
SCP good to go, sir.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting. I read you. It'd be a pleasure.
SCP good to go, sir.
I gotcha. Thinking the same thing.
Go ahead, HQ. In transit, HQ. I copy that.
Hang on.
Add-on complete.
In the vibe. Bye-bye.
Orders, Kyrie. SCP good to go, sir.
Not enough minerals.
Buckle up. Strap yourselves in, boys. Buckle up.
What do you want?
SCP good to go, sir.
I'm listening.
Yes, sir? Right away, sir. Roger that. Reporting for duty.
Not enough minerals.
I gotcha.
Something on your mind?
I'm ready. It'd be a pleasure. Thinking the same thing. I read you. It'd be a pleasure. Thinking the same thing. I gotcha.
Not enough minerals. Field depleted.
We could use some help here.
Standing back.
Captain.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Orders received. Reporting for duty.
input coordinates.
Driving off.
In the 5555. Strap yourselves in, boys.
Orders, Captain.
Additional supply depots required.
Hailing frequencies open. Make it happen. Take it slow.
I read you. Affirmative. Roger that.
Good day, Commander. Is open. Take it slow. Make it happen. Engage.
Upgrade complete. Base is under attack.
Take it slow. All crews reporting.
Mineral field depleted.
Set a course. Engage. Make it happen. Good day, Commander. Set a course. Receiving transmission. Make it happen. All crews reporting. Take it slow. Set a course. Engage. Make it happen. Set a course. Take it slow. Engage. Hailing frequencies open. Good day, Commander. Take it slow. Engage. Make it happen. Hailing frequencies open. Receiving transmission. All crews reporting. Engage. Take it slow. Make it happen. Set a course. Good day, Commander. Take it slow. Set a course.
Harry.
Receiving transmission. Engage. Make it happen. Is open. Engage. Make it happen. Set a course.
Upgrade complete. Mineral field depleted.
Set a course. Engage. Make it happen. All crews reporting.
is under attack.
Frequencies open. Take it slow. Make it happen.
Slow. Make it happen.
Feelings good day, Commander. Make it happen.
Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Make it slow.
Upgrade complete.
Set a course. Make it slow. Set a course. Engage.
Can I read you?
Receiving incoming transmission.
This is Kerrigan. We've neutralized the Protoss, but there's a wave of Zerg advancing on this position. We need immediate evac.
Belay that order. We're moving out.
What? You're not just gonna leave him?
All ships prepare to move away from Tarsonis on my mark.
Boys? How about that evac?
Damn you, Arcturus. Don't do this.
It's done. Helmsman, signal the fleet and take us out of orbit. Now!
Commander? Jim? What the hell is going on up there?